inside the zone and not kept that puck in. Well constructed.
Here comes Thompson now. Throws it to the front. Goal! That's in the net!
Puck in the zone. Look at the hunt for the puck. Thompson throws it across. And really good determination there by Malone, who just finds it and shovels it into the net. Carlson had inside position, but he wasn't ready to make the play. He didn't realize that Malone was coming in. You can't just go back to the front of your net and not be ready to defend. Carlson's trying to make a cute play with his feet or with his stick with the puck, and Malone comes in and just plain shovels it all into the net.
Well, as they do with every goal, they're reviewing it, but that looks to me like it's a good goal.